In its latest release, the 3D ACIS Modeler introduces the capability to extract sheet bodies at the midsurface between faces of solid bodies with the new function API Make Mid Sheet Body. An example with API Make Mid Sheet Body illustrates an input solid body, a sheet metal part with wall thicknesses, and the output, a new sheet body at the midsurfaces between opposite faces of the original solid body. But why would there be a need to create a mid-surface sheet body from opposite faces of a thin-walled solid body? A good example is a finite element workflow in a computer-aided engineering application. For some models with part geometries comprised of thin walls, shell elements instead of solid elements suffice for a finite element simulation, both in terms of solution accuracy and in terms of number of elements. Therefore, the new ability of the 3D ACIS Modeler to easily and quickly extract the mid-surfaces between opposite faces of thin-walled geometries greatly simplifies finite element workflows. Instead of a series of manual modeling operations to somehow extract the mid-surface for each pair of opposite faces in a complex thin-walled part, the user of a CAE application can click a button in the user interface which then activates an ACIS-enabled workflow to extract the mid-surfaces. The mid-surfaces can then be meshed with shell elements by 3D precise mesh. Next, say for a structural analysis, loads and boundary conditions can be applied and a solution quickly calculated. Afterward, the original part can be modified based on simulation results from the finite element analysis. Contact us or visit our website at www.spatial.com for more details about how the 3D ACIS Modeler can simplify downstream workflows such as finite element mesh generation by extracting mid-surfaces from thin-walled solid bodies.